next up is the manor. Even though we have the bank, I'm not. It's going to be Crib, Tickler. It's another assassination.
Hold on a second. Let me. I gotta make a phone call. I'll be right back. Just a minute.
Yeah, I'll just spend time unlocking stuff. Even if the DS4 is selected, just tell it to set that option again. It should fix everything.
Let me see for that much.
You got my old shoes back? Happy memories. Nice.
Okay, let's see if that's working.
That clock's been in my
It didn't work to set it as a DualShock 4, but it did work for me to set it as an Xbox controller. I mean, the prompts are all saying A and B, but it's working. So, I'm just gonna leave it alone.
D-pad working? Everything working?
Good question. We'll see.
Yeah, we'll find out. Okay. Let's get this party started.
Has to be a quiet party. A stealth party.
Oh, yeah. Keep telling yourself that.
It'll be fun for the 1 minute it lasts, then it'll turn into a twin stick shooter.
Yeah. Tactical twin stick co-op shooter. Because you still can't be totally stupid about it, right? It's not like a bullet. Whatever you call it.
Ooh. Wait a minute, let me get this guy.
Okay, make sure your D-pad's working.
Oh, he moved up. He's too far now. Yeah, it's working. Not
no.
Oh, someone's coming
out. There's a guy on the inside that heard it. He's gonna come out. He's got the magnifying glass on his head, so he's gonna come and investigate. I'm gonna stand behind here. Oh, there's two guys. Alright, I'll take him out. Alright, so far so good. Should we go upstairs? Directly from the stairs, or do you wanna go inside?
Let's go upstairs first, I guess.
Camera. Ooh, guard. Zombie.
He's someone else coming.
It's about to turn into a first-person shooter. He gets dabbed in the belly. Bomb.
Another guy coming. Come on, guys. Oh my god, the shotgun.
Yeah.
The breaker is as overpowered here as it is in Helldivers.
Clearing of bodies.
Yeah, and Prime is the one right there. I can take it.
Are you okay?
I'm not sure that I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
I already saved this game. Alright. Where do you wanna... I'm trying to look for ammo.
Wait, there's loot right there.
It said I'm looking for ammo.
Oh, there's ammo right here, right where I am.
I'm gonna kill you all.
You need to be stocked up on ammo before those dudes show up. Make sure you're reloaded. I just tried to use the Eldar reload button. I was just playing that. Oh, you know what? Let's go in the secret room. The other way.
Oh, they're coming. He will. Look at this. They're all like, let's just keep walking in there. We killed all the residents. It was like.
If they get me, we're all fucked. They'll get in here to get
wet. Is the guy still threatening us? Does he know that, like, everybody's dead?
I don't know.
Somebody coming.
He's about to get a shotgun to the side of his head.
Wow. Someone said I'm gonna kill you as soon as you got in. I mean, as soon as you were spotted the first time.
So you know what it is? It's the assassination target that's hunting us.
Okay.
You know what? This is a there's a switch in here that will open a shortcut.
No, no, no. Oh, that's true. Man, I love that game.
Oh, there's so many money bags. Do you see that? Stun mine.
Oh, one up here.
There's lots and lots of money bags in that room.
So anticlimactic, the guy just walked right through.
Remember where the exit is? Hold on, maybe it's over here. This is going downstairs. Okay, I think our target's somewhere, so we'll just go down. The exit is definitely from downstairs. The exit.
I'm looting some stuff here. almost up to loot.
See any
you have car two?
Ammo, let me know. I have one and three, but I found ammo.
Okay. I'm okay for now, so I'll wait.
Hold on, you can make noise. That's how you get in car two. I don't need a car. Oh wait, car two's coming my way. I'll get car two. Hold on. I got car two.
Is there a point to turning off the cam?
Oh. No, not anymore. Not the way we're playing. Whoa, bomb. What gun are you using? It's very loud.
The auto shotgun.
Combat shotgun?
Yeah, the one that can just pull automatic. Basically breaker. It's
hold
weak
on.
Though.
I got a knife. You said it's weak?
Yeah, it's kind of weak.
You know, it works better if you're right next to them. Hold on. I have an idea. I'm gonna hop my knife this guy.
Okay. There you go.
Cost me a bullet either way. It was worth it.
But much more satisfying.
Alright.
I play Payday 2 with Jacket from Hotline Miami.
There's a character named Jacket in Payday 2?
Yeah, it's the main character from Hotline Miami. And, you know, he doesn't talk in Hotline Miami. So in Payday, rather than having him talk, he uses a tape recorder to say these pre-recorded sentences. It's pretty funny.
Whose pre-recordings are they?
It's like these language learning tapes. Well, like when you shoot someone, this lady with a nice voice says, like, do you know what time it is? When you're dying, she says, where's the nearest hospital? It's pretty fun.
Okay, so the only the assassination is left, and the money bag, of course. Let's go get it. Hold up.
Oh, they marked up the loot. Right here. Look at this one. Some ammo here, if you need it.
Okay. I love ammo.
And another number three door.
I can open this one. That's probably where our target is. But let's get the money bags first.
Somebody coming up.
You can take
him. I'll ice him. He gave up and went back downstairs. Might as well go upstairs, right?
Yeah, I think the money bags are upstairs.
If you don't kill this man, I'm gonna kill you all.
And you can go from the shortcut. I think this round should be. Oh. I got two bags. Two, three. I'm gonna have to make one more trip. Because there's three bags left.
Some guy's alive up here, sir.
Yeah, Who's kind of daddy? You really want us to come find us, right?
Look at the trail of bodies, it's pretty funny. The one you got earlier.
Hold on, I can turn off this camera so you can kind of... That's so weird. Okay, hold on, I'll turn off this camera. You go and then take care of it. Shouldn't even find out.
Friendly mom.
I was hoping you wouldn't even see us. Destroyed. Alright, let's go get this money bag and get out. These wine bottles are so protected. You got two, right? What about you, but after a heist like that, I'm gonna go shopping.
I'm gonna upgrade my loud gun.
Poor Harry, now there's still a chance.
Man, look at the loot. 600,000.